take this left one, but instead of taking this one first, the right one, and then trying to get this one to go that way. It probably would, but just to be safer, I'm gonna keep this so it takes the rope that way. I'm just gonna brush it right past these limbs. This is what we got. We got this oak right here. Gotta lean towards the street a little bit. Can't just drop it because there's power lines right there and they would hit the power lines, and then there's a water, their main water's out there. And then they also have a little planter box right there. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's right there. But yeah, just getting set up. Got a little bit to rig over the house, not much. But yeah, getting set up and then get the shredding. Hey, we're at the top. This is what I have to rig right here. All this I could just free fall. So here's my safety. This is where the rigging point is. I'll take a top and I'll drop a top that way. So I won't even have to come back. I have to, crap. I do have to come back up here for this, rigging point. I mean, my safety. Limb coming out right here. I'm gonna cut it where it comes off and falls flat. Thank you.
Brandon. So let me try to explain this the best I can. I don't know if you guys saw it, but the limb came up and it had one limb that hooked back this way and two that kind of went this way like this. Well, those two I didn't get to go past this limb. I didn't catch the limbs yet because I came up here to do this one first to clear room so I can get to those ones easier and cut them a little smaller for one down below. So what I did was I put the face cut this way. I cut all the hinge on this side pretty much, so it was all holding on this side. I came in, and then I don't know if you could tell, but if you look, it was starting to pull right here. You can see where it was pulling fibers right here. At the very end, I cut it, and it drifted a little bit more this way, so it ended up right there. It ended up perfect. Taking this one first, the right one, and then trying to get this one to go that way. It probably probably would, but just to be safer, I'm gonna keep this so it takes the road that way. I'm just gonna brush it right past these limbs. My pulley out and put my safety natural crotch, and the reason why is he's working down there chipping and I only got one branch left, and I could free fall it, and then I got the top and the top could be pulled over. So I can't get my safety out with the pulley I used because it's smaller and this part of my rope won't go through it. So I'll take the pulley and I'll show you. So here's the pulley, and it just won't pull through. This part right here won't pull through. So while he's chipping and moving down there,
oh crap,
all I did was come up here and take that off to kill time. I'm gonna take the rope out and I'm gonna tie it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's drop a tie.